Simply put, the supply chain is there to serve the demand of customers, while data analytics becomes the linchpin of the demand-driven supply chain, which sounds appealing, but what does it look like in practice? Just look into the case of a family that's moving into a new home. By the time they settle in, they made abundant decisions from deciding to get granite instead of concrete to brass or stainless steel fixtures. A demand-driven supply chain will anticipate and determine what they will choose regarding issues like customer preference, what they're willing to pay, which shows how social media is influencing their decisions, and more. That is where a data analytics tool looks into the issues such as social sentiments. It can play a big role in a demand-driven supply chain. The kind of insights you will get will inform decisions at each step along the chain to see the whole supply chain inward and outward. In the delivery of the product, you should be asking, how did the product reach the customer, and did it arrive as scheduled? Data analytics can help you to inform the customers when they are expected to receive their product and help you plan how to get there on time. How data analytics help here is helping you to meet your customer's promised date by analyzing deeper into the performance of the transportation and also help you to predict the unexpected up ahead. Data analytics can offer you a better, clearer picture of your key production issues by focusing on product complexity, plant productivity, production mix and allocation, and risk-adjusted lead time. Since back then, they have been sourcing what the risk exposure from global suppliers, how much risk is acceptable, and what will be the impact towards the environment of your sourcing. Analytics can point to you exactly what's really being sourced and procured. Besides that, it will tell you what's happening throughout the value chain up to the specific impacts of decisions. In the initial stage, there are all kinds of considerations that are made on planning and development. You need to know your top customers, how to make a division of your customers, consider the customer sentiment, the potential market demand, product design, desirable features, insights, and a lot more that data analytics can offer. Data analytics will generate insights for you and show you the way to make a smarter, customer-centric, and demand-driven supply chain. It will connect you to each step that serves your customer better, smarter, and more efficiently from behind the scenes. For more info on data analytics, business intelligence, and to learn how it can benefit your business, visit our website at www.cubeware.com.